PowerDirector offers a great way to both greatly speed up production and preserve the original quality of your video. This is done with Smart Video Rendering Technology, or SVRT, a unique feature that recognizes which portions of a video clip you have modified. This ensures that PowerDirector will not re-render unmodified portions of your video during production, greatly reducing the time needed. SVRT also ensures that unmodified portions of your video retain their original quality. And as always, with PowerDirector, this will only require just a few clicks. To start, open PowerDirector in timeline mode and drag several clips onto your timeline. From here, you'll need to first apply all the edits required for a project, and then right-click in the timeline and choose Show SVRT Track to get a clear picture of which sections will need rendering during production. As you can see, your transitions, titles, and other edits that you have made will appear as red. Typically, this will make up a small portion of your project at large. Then click on the Produce tab and select Intelligent SVRT, and PowerDirector will analyze your footage and create an SVRT profile. From here, just click Apply, and you'll be prompted to select which file format you'd like to produce in.